Okay,
I got, daughter got me a tripod for Christmas this year, so I think I'm going to try it out. I got this goat. They have nasty, nasty feet. I don't know if you can see this or not. See how it's all overgrown? And I just trimmed them, oh gosh, maybe a couple months ago. Anyway, this is how I do it. This is actually how I do it. I just didn't think it probably video real well. Pick it up. And I just use scissors. And trim off the extra. Trim it down some first, and then I clean it out because I'm not sure how much I'm going to end up with. I hope you can hear me. Yeah, they're all throwing a fit because it says, what'd you take her for? How come we don't get a go? I mean, you can buy clippers for these things, but scissors work. See, she's got crud down in there. So I'm going to have to trim it way back. And then this pad in here, it gets real thick. So I'm going to have to probably trim that off some too. She's an older goat, and the older they get, the more their hooves suffer, seems to, in my case anyway. See, look at this. That means she's been walking weird. What you want to do is the hairline. You want the hoof to kind of match that same angle on both sides. And you can't really tell if it is until they're standing on it. So I'm going to pause and kind of work on this for a minute. Anyway, after you get it trimmed down, then you need to coat it with something to keep it from inhibit the bacteria and stuff that gets in their creases and crevices. This old girl, she's got, I just got on my thumb, this stuff is nasty stuff, see, it gets all over you. I need to get my, my grandson got into it and dumped it out, a bunch of it out, so. Anyway, so there's that hoof. Okay, yeah, here's the other one, and it's just about as bad. Hasn't been all that long since I trimmed them. Her hooves grow like crazy. Anyway, so it's kind of a repeat. You just trim the hoof back, and then we clean it out. Trim off some of the pad. And that way they can keep the dirt out of the, because the dirt gets underneath of there, and then it rots the hoof, called foot rot, or hoof rot, and it's make them lame. And actually, they can actually die from it if you don't take care of it. She's gonna try and kick me in the face. Anyway, so I'm going to work on this, and you don't have to watch me do the whole thing, but that's part of keeping goats. This is my new Tennessee home. I'm Joe, and I'm trimming goat's hooves.